Today, more graduates were churned out onto the job market, and by the end of the week, 11,000 of them from Makerere University will be the proud owners of degree certificates. But the degrees no longer hold the aura that they once held, and one is no longer guaranteed a job upon graduation. UPoint sound out the public on whether degrees are still relevant in today's world.
A degree is not no longer important because it's all about technical know-how. Someone to give you a job, it needs a connection.
Knowledge, they say, is power. For instance, me, I'm a master's holder in biochemistry, but I'm doing business. If I'm not educated, I don't think I'll be here where I'm today.
In here, I think they're really important because, like, now most jobs that are there, they really need educated people. And like your education background comes like part of the interviews, but then when it comes to the other side of it, I think being job creators than seekers is better.
There are some practical degrees like those in the technical works, like the engineers, the doctors, but these are things of social work, they are useless.
For some, having a degree alone is no guarantee for success.
Being so many of the people who are educated, then they have failed to become like job creators on their own. And as a result, the educated people are getting at a higher scale than the available jobs.
It's really important for the degrees as well as other skills of life. If you're talented, you have to benefit, like you have to upgrade your talent. And if you're educated, you have to upgrade your education. That's why today, having an upper-class degree doesn't matter. You find someone who has masters, but what have you done? What course have you done? Is it marketable? Is it, like, obtainable? Is it good for the environment?
And here is how some young people are adapting to the dilemma by not relying entirely on their degree qualification.
From job, you come out from universities, there's no job. You have to create a job for yourself. Like me, I started from the streets, a graduate. You get the point? So I think that it's because of the education I had. That's why I'm where I am today.
Personally, I have skills. I upgrade my skills. I upgrade my talents. Like, I love playing pianos. I like running. I always upgrade them. So it always helps us. Like other skills like computing, there are skills that like computing, when I've just obtained it out of experience and not like going to school, then I have papers as well.
But ultimately, it may have to boil down to changing to a curriculum that prepares young people to fit into the ever-evolving job market.